Is there a way to do cryptocurrency transactions faster than ever? Yes, and it's called EOS. In this video, you'll see how to create an EOS account in a non-custodial Atomic wallet. Go to atomicwallet.io, download the file for your operating system and install the app. Launch it and click on the New Wallet button. Enter the password and repeat it to encrypt your mnemonic phrase. Get your mnemonic phrase and save two copies of it in safe and secret places. The mnemonic seed cannot be restored, but on a new device you can restore your wallet using the mnemonic phrase. Click on Start Wallet button. Here you go! Now you can manage all of your cryptocurrency assets in one secure interface. Let's create an EOS account. Click on Create EOS Account. Here you can set an account address by your own or randomly generate it for anonymity reasons. It will be your own EOS address. Click Next and follow the guide. Send 1.8 EOS to the activation address and specify your Memo ID in the transaction. You can do it from any other external wallet or exchange service. Let's send it from Binance, for example. Just click on the Withdraw button and send EOS to the activation address with your Memo ID. When the transaction is confirmed, just restart Atomic Wallet to complete the activation. When your address is created, you will need to buy more RAM before it will be spent, because RAM is used for a transaction fee. For more information, read our How to Create EOS Account in the video description below. We're happy to provide you with the most convenient way to manage all of your cryptocurrency assets and any airdrop or bounty tokens in one secure interface. All your funds are stored in a decentralized way on the blockchains, and private keys are stored in an encrypted manner on the end-user device, so your money is totally under your control. Download the app now at atomicwallet.io, subscribe to the Telegram channel, and be sure to stay tuned.